When a female tick bites you, it cuts into your skin and anchors itself with a barbed piece of its mouth. Then it injects a numbing chemical through its saliva, allowing it to stay undetected. This saliva also prevents your blood from clotting, which keeps a steady flow into the tick's mouth. Over several days, the tick consumes so much blood that it grows to several times its original size. And once it's fully engorged, it detaches, falls off, and eventually starts laying eggs.